Dr. Mintz is 67 years old, a longtime bodybuilder and fitness freak who prescribes a regimen of regular exercise, good nutrition, along with vitamins and supplements to manage the effects of aging. Here comes the controversial part. Every day, Dr. Mintz and many of his patients inject themselves with steroids and hormones that would get ball players banned and are considered by many to be downright dangerous.
How many years have you been on human growth hormone?
I would say probably 10 or 11.
Any adverse effects from any of this?
None. Because I'm taking very small doses.
What have been the benefits that you felt?
Well, energy, more energy, better body composition. My brain is working. My brain function, we test it, is actually quicker than it was 5 to 6 years ago.
Dr. Mintz says substances like testosterone and human growth hormone are produced and stored by the human body. But as we get older, these natural levels taper off, creating what Mintz claims are hormone deficiencies that may be responsible for some of the symptoms attributed to old age.
We start to lose hormonal, a lot of different hormones, starting at 30, 2 to 3% a year. And by the time you're 40, you begin to recognize some changes. And we take it as we're just getting older.
You're trying to replenish.
We're trying to replenish, right. But always within the limit of what's considered normal.
Dr. Mintz says the testosterone and human growth hormone help build muscle mass, reduce body fat, and strengthen bones against osteoporosis. And his patients say they can feel the difference.
The real benefit of it more than anything else is the energy level. I mean, there's a difference between being 25 and 45, and I feel like I'm 25 again.
We talked to a group of six of them that ranged in age from 74 to 34. A businessman, a cocktail waitress, a retired school teacher, a car dealership manager, a real estate broker, and a human resources consultant.
We'll take off some air.
They're all injecting themselves with human growth hormone, and some are also taking testosterone, DHEA, and estrogen.
Do you feel younger?
Well, I'm 74 and I worked out 2 hours last night and I've recovered. And I can stay up till midnight. And I have the energy and vitality.
Big time libido. Yeah, like when you're a kid again.
And, you know, for women...
Improves your sex drive.
Absolutely. Oh, yeah.
Are all of you exercising more?
Oh, yeah.
Yes.
Yes.
Every day.
And all of you are eating better?
Yeah.
Yes.
It's a whole way of life.
But the hormones and stuff is like cheating. It makes it so much easier to do it, and it gives you a... The results are so much quicker.
I mean, there's steroids, right?
Well, we're making ourselves better athletes. That's my answer.